New rules have kicked in today to crack down on distracted drivers using phones and screens on our roads. They came into effect along with special cameras to catch drivers in the act, but lawyers are questioning whether they can be enforced.
Taking aim at distracted drivers, the new mobile cameras are now switched on, and from today there are new rules for motorists.
You can hit the accept button, you can hit decline if you don't want to talk to them anymore, but you can't go scrolling through your contacts list.
The aim of the $33 million program is to catch drivers using their phones, tablets and dash screens illegally and nab those not wearing a seatbelt.
So long as the vehicle is in motion, you cannot enter text, you cannot enter numbers.
Under the new rules, motorists are banned from handling devices but can briefly touch a mounted phone or tablet to make or accept a phone call, play music and adjust the volume, navigate using a GPS or carry out a driving task.
No scrolling looking for a great track to play, no reading through messages on your phone.
Drivers are not allowed to read or write text messages and emails, make video calls, scroll social media, look at photos or watch movies.
No TikToks while you're driving.
To use smartwatches or glasses and head-up displays, motorists must use voice activation only. Anyone caught using a device behind the wheel will be slapped with a $555 fine and will lose 4 demerit points, while those snapped without a seatbelt will receive a $370 fine and lose 3 points.
Fines will be waived initially, with offending drivers copping a warning for the first 3 months. After that, those caught will need to pay up. But there are questions about how police will enforce the new laws, given it may be difficult to prove exactly what drivers were doing.
What they will be issuing tickets for is for the obvious offence for which there is no defence, which is that the person, the driver, has in their hand a mobile phone.
Christy Mayer, 7 News.